Did it, you guys! I got me a chicken. I also got me a companion, a ship, who is currently shooting at me. No big deal. We got it, Max! We got the chicken loot! All the poultry bounty will be ours. Sanctuary outpost, eh? Oh, there it is. Up and to the left. Very north by northeast. Raise anchor. Gonna sell me some chicken. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Rotate it so it catches the wind, we'll get even faster. Yeah! It's all well and good saying by 8 AM on the second, but I have no idea what the date is. Chickens. Just left of the island. Ho-ho-ho. Time my chicken beauties. Looks like someone's come home to roost. just kind of glad I didn't show the preceding 20 minutes. Oh, we got some barrels coming up on the port. waiver effects are amazing. Inventory refilled. Get some more bananas. And check some more barrels. So many bananas. It is a rare game, I guess.
Donkey Kong.
Oh shit. Man overboard! Oh, man overboard again! Man overboard! Oh. Alright, that might have been kind of stupid on my part. Thanks for waiting for me, Max. I appreciate that. You're alright. You're quiet, but you're alright. Cheers, dude. It's like north by northwest. Northeast, sorry. Good catch, dude. I think I'm a little too tipsy to be driving. The grog was not a good idea. Whoop! Whoop! Stay on the ship, stay on the ship. Hey. I'm the captain. It's very, very north, kind of just northeast-ish. She guess means it's this island coming up. I seem to have sobered up. That's the one straight ahead. forgot the chicken, didn't I? God damn it. You? Hey. Uh oh. Where's our white chicken gone? There he is. To this lassie. Oh. Okie dokie. Yeah. Yeah. Although I was kind of expecting a kind of a mission done thing. Ooh, there we go.
Hello, lucky adventurer.
Nice. Beautiful crew of the Crimson Hell. Why not?
Farewell, fortunate one.
Well, I'm full of quests for now, so... If you want to propose one, you're welcome to. Hey, Max. Yeah, if you want to pick a quest, I'll happily help you with it. Help me get them damn chickens. Ooh. There's a galleon off to our right. Shooting this way. I'll be honest with you, I haven't got a plan right here. I was just trying to get us away from that ship. two white feathered chickens. Oh crap, we need the cages. Back the way we came to get those cages. Or can we pick them up somewhere else? Ah, crap, let's go back and get them. Maybe those guys will be off. one of the two coops. There's another one to pick up. Bobber. Yeah. Where'd you get that extra cage? I don't know where's worth going to try and find these chickens. There is a place called Lone Cove to the right that looks kind of like healthy. Just east by northeast. This will be the adventure of all chicken adventures. That one small island slightly over there, and then straight back again. But in turbulent waters! Arr! Beautiful, beautiful, certain waters. Of course. Amazing game. See, like a sunken ship off to the left. And if it's worth checking out, not sure. I wonder if it's like galleon. I did wonder where he went off to. Sound good. Nothing but bananas in the captain's quarters. The perspective is crazy. Ooh, what's that? Don't drown. This way. make it! Whew! Hold your breath for a long time. There's ships on the horizon. We're okay. Let's go back down. Don't understand the point of this place. Whoa, sharks. Old pal. Met by sharks. Hey, I'm back. Wow, I was way off. We're going to try and get some chickens from the island we just passed. That one over there might looks like a good one. Two white feathered chickens. Thank you. I see pigs. Whoa! Pigs, and that's about it. More pigs. You beached us for bacon, damn it! I'll go fix those holes. Oh, is she actually... Oh. Are we grounded? Oh. Oh, this is a new one to me. This could prove problematic. Well, fort. no worries. I just don't actually know what to do. Can't push it out, can we? Resilient pigs. I don't know if we have to sink her or something, pal. Tried to think. I reckon, should we destroy her? Is that what you do in these situations? I think I figured out what to do in these situations. To drink heavily. It might help slightly, somewhat. It's like the boat's moving again! Yep. Hey! Our ship! What the hell? Hey, the baskets are still here. What a bite. Take this cage. Hey. There's a mer person over there? Maybe if you take the cage just in case. Let's go see this guy. I'm a drunken leak. Come in, Mr. Mer person. Hey, here too. Cool. But I think we lost the chicken coops. Ironically, it's probably put us on an island full of chickens, but. The ship then, I guess. So ends the adventures of Chicken Boy and his Chicken Man, because this video is getting long enough as it is. So yeah, I'll leave it at that for now. Didn't seem to be any competition nearby, although that's exactly where I died, isn't it? God damn you. Yeah, so I'll call it quits for now. Wave to our little friend. Hi Maxie! Okay, I'll leave it for now. Later.